You know what time it is? Resident Evil 3. I'm back for 10 more minutes, and let's get started because I'm wasting precious time right now. Whoa. Where the hell did he come from? Now remember, I was at the Blackjack Cafe Saloon or whatever the hell it was. Whoa. Come over here, guys. Whoa, that guy's still crawling around. And I can aim downward now. Ha! Let's get the hell in here. They had to have a real model for her. Oh yeah, it was locked the last time, wasn't it? And I can also do this, guys. What do you think of that? I can run! Of course, I don't know where I'm running to, but I can run. Oh. Wow, now that just reeks of jump on top of me. Not Jill, the barracks here. Yep, I knew it. Come on, baby, get up there. Woo! Sorry. Oh, man. You know, if I smoked weed, this would be quite the reward, but I don't. I'm kidding. These are herbs. I know I can turn them into life-saving energy there. Come on, Jill. Wasting time, baby. Let's change these damn things. I'm learning. Okay. Get off there. Can I get in that? What is that thing? Can't do that. Can I go through this window? Nope. Back down. You know, somebody suggested that I run through the game, and let me tell you, running and being black in a horror game is not a good idea. So I'm gonna walk when I can, and I'll run if I have to. Whoa. I'll run now. Whoa. See, on the running, I get a little bit mixed up. Damn, I wish these doors would just run open. Okay, I got about 8 minutes, guys. I'm still playing. I'm still alive. Plus, you know, I don't like to run because I can't enjoy the game. Whoa. What the hell was that? See somebody's shadow down there. What the hell are they doing? Here's Jill.
Stay back, you guys! Stay back! Oh, I warned you!
Whoa. Can I go in here? I warned him. Now how did that guy get dead? I didn't shoot him. Can I go in there? Nope. I can go up these steps though. That's some pretty good graphics. I gotta admit that. Damn. What the hell's in here? Open the door, Jilly. What the hell? You know, from that perspective, it's kind of hard to see when you're in front of the door. What the hell's going on? Open door! Whoa! What the hell? Come on, dude, fight him!
Get away!
I'm supposed to watch this or help him. Not helping. Soldier!
Brad, hang in there. Why isn't someone doing something about this?
I didn't know you were still alive, Jill. The police aren't trained for this kind of situation. What could they do? Listen, he's coming for us. We're both gonna die.
What are you saying?
You'll see. He's after S.T.A.R.S. members. There's no escape.
How do you like that? I freaking saved the guy's damn life, and he walks out on me. Who in their right mind, being male, or female, would walk out on this woman? I'm shining over there, though. lighter. I guess. Whoopee me. What else is in this damn thing? Dead zombie. Until I can get this. Money in the register. I guess that's better than nothing. Guess there's nothing else in here to get. Let's get out of here, man. I came in that way. I want to go out this way. Well, that's just the front door. That way. I don't want to go out the back. I don't know. I'll go out this door. I'm new at this. 4 minutes, guys, and counting. How am I doing? Yep, I'm out. Been that way. Been this way. Guess I'll go back this way. I wish you could hold a switch and make these doors open faster. Under a minute in time left. Well, I guess I got a little bit further. Yeah, this is where I was before. I'm running through the city like a bat out of hell. Come on, come on, I'm strapped for time, come on. Here, this is new, totally new, and I've got no time left. Well, looks like I'm going to start it here next time, guys. I'm out of time. So thanks for watching, and we'll take up with this on part 4. Sounds like a great place to stop the game. See you guys around.